That we had done exercise 6.2, question number 1, first part, by using exterior angle property. We have done it now. Now we will do its third part. Third part figure is looks like that. So firstly you will draw the figure. It looks like that. Yes. Now firstly find out which is the exterior angle here. How can you find the value of x? As we read about exterior angle property. As you know, this one angle lying exterior of the triangle. Yes. So according to exterior angle property, exterior angle which is x, exterior angle which is x is equal to sum of interior opposite angle. Now what are the interior opposite angle of this x? 30 degree and 40 degree are interior as well as opposite to x, and their sum is 30 degree plus 40 degree. So the value of x is 30 plus 40, 70 degree. So that is your answer. Now try these of page number 118 are, first one, an exterior angle of a triangle measure is 70 degree. That means you have a triangle and its measure of exterior angle is 70 degree is given to you. Okay. And one of its interior opposite angle is of measure 25 degree. And one of its interior opposite angle like this. Suppose I am taking this one as 25 degree. Now find the measure of the other interior opposite angle. That means you want to find the value of this one angle. Suppose I am taking it as x. Now I want to find the value of x. Same it is. How? One angle is at the exterior and two are the interior opposite. So as you know, by exterior angle property, exterior angle is equal to sum of interior opposite angle, x plus 25 degree. So now to find the value of x, what will you do? 70 degree minus 25 degree is equal to x. Now when you subtract it, it will come 45 degree. Is it? 6 minus 2, 4, this is equal to x. So value of x is 45 degree. That is your answer. Second one question. The two interior opposite angle of an exterior angle of a triangle are 60 degree and 80 degree. That means in a triangle, the two interior opposite angle are of measure 60 degree and 80 degree. Find the measure of the exterior angle. That means now you want to find the measure of exterior angle. How can you find it? Same it is. Same as you have done here. Now x is at exterior. By exterior angle property, exterior angle is equal to sum of interior opposite angle 60 plus 80. It will come 140. Is it? So the value of x is 140. That is your answer. Okay. So can you do its left one part like that? As you can see here in second part, x is at the exterior and 65 and 45 are the interior opposite angle. So same, by exterior angle property, x is equal to 65 plus 45. Then you will get your answer. Yes. Same here in fourth part, x is at the exterior and these are the two interior opposite angle. So how can you find the value of x? X is equal to 60 degree plus 60 degree. Then x is equal to 120 degree is your answer. Same here, x is at the exterior and these two are the interior opposite angle. Same here, x is at the exterior and 30 and 60 are the interior opposite angles. Its third question is something wrong in the diagram 6.12? Comment. Is anything wrong here? Just look at the figure. Is anything wrong here? Yes. What? Exterior angle is equal to sum of interior opposite angle. By exterior angle property, exterior angle must be equal to the sum of interior opposite angles. Exterior angle is 50 degree and interior opposite angle is 50 plus 50. But when we find their sum, it will come 100 degree and exterior angle is 50 degree, so which is not equal. So thus, this equation is not true. So this figure is